Today, let's learn how to change the primary email address of a Facebook account. It is very simple and easy, but make sure to follow my procedures. Hey everyone, my name is Chogyal and I am from Bhutan. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Okay, let's get started now. First of all, make sure that you are logged into your Facebook account. Then go to settings. Now you are at the general account settings. We can see here the primary email address. So click on edit. This is the primary email address of my Facebook account. So what we are going to do is we are going to add another email. So click here to add another email. Enter your new email here. Click on add. Click on close. The new email has been added, but it is on pending. You need to confirm the email before making it primary. What you have to do here is you have to click on recent email. You will receive a confirmation code. So check your email. This is the confirmation code. You can copy this code. Now click on confirm and paste your confirmation code here. Click on OK. Click on close. The email has been confirmed now. To change the primary email of your Facebook account, click on Make Primary. Enter your Facebook account's password and then click on Submit. Here we have successfully changed the primary email. If you want to revert your primary email, you can click here on Make Primary. You can still retain your old email here. But if you wish to remove your old email, you can click here on remove and then click here on close. That's it. Please like, comment, subscribe and share this video. Thanks for watching and goodbye until next time.